Hello, this is another video of me pigeon shooting on the farm. This is the pigeon I shot. It was about 20 yards away and shot him in the chest. Then he landed into the cattle and then I lifted him out, retrieved him. I shot him with a Theabun Rapid 7 with a Bushnell Trophy scope on it. It's about 30 pounds it's kicking out at, and it's really good. The thumb hole stock there, you can see. I got that recently. It's a good job. Perfect for my hand. You can probably see the gun slip underneath the gun. It's a Buffalo River rifle slip. Got it today at Ballywater Game Fair. It was about £20 I think, so good value for money. Plenty of padding in it. So that's another video. Thanks for watching.